The next question number 8, arrange the following in ascending order. Ascending means increasing order. In other words, in this case, we will move smaller to the larger number. So A part is this. First of all, we will count the given digit. This numeral contain 9 digit, this contain 8 digit, this also contain 9 digit and 9. Ascending order means increasing order. First of all, we will write down the smaller number. This numeral contain 8 digit. So that means first of all, we will write down this numeral. 5, 6, 3, 2, 7, 8, 3, 4. Then the rest numerals contain 9 digits. So we will compare the first digit 7, 9 and 4. So 4 is smaller from 5 and 7. So we will write down 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 7, 2, 8. Now two numerals are with us. This numeral is starting with 7 and this is with 9. So obviously we will write down with 7, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 6, 7, 3, 2. Last is 9, 8, 3, 2, 1, 3, 4, 2, 1. Rest part B, C and D part, do it by yourself.